guys, so today I just got a new app and you'll see my video.